Connected and autonomous mobility represents quite a huge opportunity for Luxembourg and for the deployment of new services. But of course, when you talk about new services, you also talk about new challenges, new research challenges related to connectivity, to optimization, or to the integration of these vehicles, like shuttles, to complement the existing mobility offer. So this is exactly what we are doing with CFL, you know, to collaborate on research topics related to the deployment of connected and autonomous shuttles in Luxembourg. From a pure research perspective, there are mainly two topics on which we are working. The first one is related to the autonomous functionalities of these vehicles, mainly collecting data, studying the privacy, you know, related to this data, and then training the models so that we can develop new services on the shuttles. And the second topic is related to connectivity, 5G and tomorrow 6G networking, so that we can collect dynamically all the data generated by the shuttle.
Nous, en tant qu'opérateur transport public, on considère que les navettes autonomes ont un très grand potentiel. Et il faut juste garder en tête comment on va les intégrer dans le trafic actuel. Bon, il reste toujours certains défis à surmonter, notamment le changement de l'infrastructure et aussi la gestion du trafic.
Combo is a research project funded by the National Research Fund of Luxembourg and in collaboration with CFL. The idea of this project is to work on a decision-making system so that we can anticipate what could happen if we deploy and if we use these shuttles in an area like Luxembourg in a few years' time.
En fait, nous voudrons offrir à nos passagers un mode de transport supplémentaire. Nous voudrons aussi offrir mobilité sur demande. Et on voudrait aussi contribuer au développement urbain des sites où nous exploitons nos navettes.
To integrate autonomous shuttles in the current transport system, it is crucial to first identify where they should be deployed. This involves understanding the demand and identifying gaps in the existing transport offer. You also need to ensure that the connectivity is strong enough to allow autonomous vehicles to operate safely in complex environments. To achieve this, we are simulating shuttles under real-world conditions, combining AI with real-world data collecting on the ground. We are simulating and analyzing different scenarios before deployment, ensuring both safety and efficiency. In this project, we are also exploring how public transport could play a role in urban freight delivery. The idea of combining passenger and freight services is not new. Around 60% of air cargo is already transported in the belly of passenger planes. However, at the urban level, this concept is still at the experimental stage, with very few pilots existing today. We are working with real data from a logistics service provider to analyze the operational feasibility of this approach.
Donc actuellement, nous sommes en train de développer la technologie encore ici sur le site. Après, nous voudrions transférer les navettes sur d'autres sites, notamment sur des sites où les trains ou les bus conventionnels ne sont pas appropriés.
The next step is to focus on long-term impact. We would like to open more opportunities, more collaborations with CFL, and starting from 2025, the objective is really to use Belval as a living lab for experimenting different concepts, creating synergies between the mobility, logistics, and telecom sector.